guys, this is a do-it-yourself video to make masquerade masks. Let's get started. This is the mask that we're using today. I bought this at Party City for $2, which is really cheap. There are several other ones, but I really like this one because it defined the eyes and the nose more than the other ones. But I really don't like the shape of it, so what I did for all of my masks that I made, I cut it out. It doesn't have to be perfect, as you can tell. I outlined it with a dry erase marker. Any will work. And this is what I got. So let me cut this out. This is a mask. I cut it out, and what's really cool is the dry erase marker comes right off, so you don't have to worry about having a marker on your face. So let me take this off. You can use these masks for anything, for a ball, prom, anything. But this one, I'm going to make it a pink zebra print. So I don't really have pink with me right now. Most of the things I do, I use things I already have. So here's paint. You can use any paint. So I'm going to make pink out of this red and white. So let me make that real quick. And I just finished painting mine with just normal paint and really whatever painting brush. And here it is. Just let it sit and dry. And we'll be back to see how it goes. Okay, so my mask is completely dry. Now we're going to add the stripes. But before I add the paint, I'm going to outline it with a Sharpie. So I just added the black lines. It doesn't have to be perfect. I just freehanded it all. So right now it looks really funny, but once you start adding the paint and making it thicker, it'll look great. I just got done with adding the sparkles, and I realized that the pink was way too light, so I just grabbed a nail polish that matched the dress, and I went over the other pink. Okay, so I finished painting the whole mask with the nail polish, and I hot glue gunned some of the feathers to the side. I used pink ones and one black one. What you can also do is use ribbon or any thing that you want to put on the side. To cover all this glue and everything, you can use a flower. What I like to do is bend it like that so so the flower won't be in your way and you can still see. Because if you just put it right on top, it covers most of your view. So you can just do that, and that's pretty much it. I hope you guys like it, and I can show you guys the guy mask that goes with it. So, there you have it. Thanks for watching.